Sziasztok, folytatjuk a végül hármat. Én ezt idén már végre a főküzdőt is sem hallom. Már nem vállok tovább. Már így is sok minden megcsináltam. Baléztem is. De legalább egyszer megvett. És meg kezd elsötétedni, az a teste. Tényleg a gonoszsággal. De hogyha már itt tartunk, akkor nézzük.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Lássuk. Tegyek már... Wait. Na ilyen az ördögi tekintető. És már ilyen van feketedve. Nem sokára mehetünk alulra. Delivery for you. I'll tell you the same
as well. Ben told us what happened. Swift was a good friend. He died like a true soldier.
A true soldier? Let's not pretend there was anything noble about the way he died. He was tortured, humiliated, and murdered.
And he didn't give Logan anything, or we'd be dead now. I called that noble.
It was just a matter of time before Logan did this. Before he decided to hunt us down. We have to fight back.
We need more allies. And thanks to Swift's efforts, we know exactly where to look.
Before he was executed, the Major managed to send us a message.
A soldier still loyal to the old guard brought it to me. At great risk to his life.
What does it say?
Well, this is Swifty we're talking about, so it's rather straightforward. You will find allies in Aurora.
I still don't understand how anyone there could help us. Aurora is a dead land. There's nothing there.
Still
the only lead we have
anyway.
Can we get on with the plan? I have an overwhelming urge to shoot someone.
First thing, we'll need a ship. You and Ben will get hold of one, while Paige and I make sure the rest of the fleet doesn't follow.
You'll need to go via the back alleys. And they'll be crawling with soldiers.
Not a problem. I know my way around the place. I'll meet you at the back of the sewers. We're gonna show Logan just what traitors can do.
Go on.
Yeah, show me the
together the materials we'll need. It should be quite a display.
Aurora is a distant place. It could be a while before we return. If there's things you need to do, now's the time.
Ooh, useless. Megvolt. Akkor látok ki a többit. Zaito. Il vecchio usa. Hot one, passa Meg. Ho aperto pure gli altri pesi, sono di scelta. Adesso sono sempre di scherzo. ここまでこう、あの、嫌いなビテツ嫌いなビテツも
Isn't there another route to the docks?
Sure. How do you feel about flying?
We need to get to the far end of the dock, so probably best not to shoot until we have to. Come on. Leave the talking to me. I have an idea.
She'll never take it.
Stop. Only royal guard allowed.
Oh, I know, but can I just say, wow, you look so stylish, you know, with the helmets and everything. And me and my friend were wondering if you could join me, because I mean, you just make us ordinary soldiers feel so inadequate.
Leave.
Oh, come on. Don't you have any leaflets or application forms we could take with us? If we could just get inside and get your autographs, we are huge fans.
Leave, or we will be forced to terminate you.
We're under attack. All right, we'll do it your way. Okay.
That way, I think my cotton up.
Watch out! Be careful with those barrels. Pull the gun.
Revelers, fire!
spaghetti.
With those barrels, they're full of gunpowder. I've been trained by the best. Cosa conto che c'è poco da fare, Manny?
Let's get out of here. The doctor just round the corner. The ship should be clear. Oh, maybe not.
We have to hurry. They're going to be following us after all.
What about Paige?
She's staying behind. Someone needs to organize things here. Now, come on! I've got a good feeling about this voyage.
Caractère, ma stewards. Un peu comme moi.
Ben! Are you all right?
Yes. Ben's not here.
No. Looks like we didn't know. I only hope... Well, maybe he washed up somewhere else. I'm sure that's it. Anyway, the only way forward seems to be through a rather ominous cave. Before we go any further, I'd just like to say one thing. So this is what Aurora looks like then. I was hoping it'd be a little less cavey. Sounds like the dog's found something. Well, you never know. It might be a luxury inn. Bats. He found bats. Good work, boy. Bats are exactly what we needed right now. What do you think happened to Ben? He's a strong swimmer. Probably reached a sandy beach somewhere. Palm trees. Beautiful women. Coconut cocktails. Jamming. What the hopping hops is that? It must be protecting something.
Haven't got this many
people behind us to end up dying in some forsaken, far-off hole in the ground. Wherever we are, we're not the only ones who got stuck in this damn place. Not the most encouraging sign in the world, is it? Still, they might have something useful on them. Why don't you check the second lot over there?
Non sono visto se avete gli occhiali loco. Ho finito Hitler.
I found something. A note. It speaks to us still. Darkness incarnate. We know now we can never escape it.
Well, that doesn't sound good. Hey, I've got something too. One of these poor sods left a journal. Most of the pages have disintegrated, but well, you can still see plenty of weird symbols. It's mostly gobbledygook anyway. I mean, listen to this nonsense. Luminous spirits of the sands impart daybreak and gleam under a quiet moon. What's that supposed to mean? Can you believe I did that? It does look somewhat dark, then. Oh, maybe going down isn't such a good idea. You know how I said it looked somewhat dark? Well, I'd like to amend that statement. We're looking into utter, total, complete darkness.
Yes.
Oh, what have you got there, boy?
You
little genius. Good boy. This place is?
I have no idea.
Temple of some sort? What could anyone possibly worship in here?
Well, we're not going any further this way.
Looks like a bridge. Is that the mechanism to raise it on the other side?
Isn't that handy? One of us will have to get across to use it. There must be some other way to get there. Here we go. You should be able to make it to the other side from here.
Okay, be careful now. That thing's probably pretty stiff, and we don't want to make any more noise than we have to.
Come on. Obama.
Stand back. Walter the Scholar will deal with this. With an increasing sense of trepidation, admittedly. Luminous spirits of the sands, inhale the restless gloaming. Feeling somebody's playing games with us?
All the time.
Let's just be thankful and get through this place as quickly as we can.
The light you bring will die. The light inside you will die. All that you are will die.
Who's there? Show yourself. This isn't good.
The children are here to play.
It's super shitty.
Can you hear that sweet music playing in your veins? That's our heartbeat. The children put it there to love. Do you know how to love?
Keep fighting.
It's the same. The darkness swarming around. Do you feel it creep its tortuous tongue through your eyes until it eats away inside?
Short and gone.
You're tainted. The stain will never wash out. The sun will never shine upon you again. Tainted, broken little toy.
It's all right. We're all right. We just have to keep going, that's all. We're all right. More of those things!
Oh, tell your fair dude.
Come on, Walter. Just hold it together.
Well, look, man. Yola, the good thing. fishing even. The guy can be like that. Yes, ma. He might have lost you. Ezt már végre! Egy ilyen csika.
Wait! I think we must be close to an exit. There's a cold breeze. Can you feel it?
Wait.
There's that sound again. It's almost like... No! Not the light! Not the bloody light!
Did the blind seer not tell you about us? Did she not warn you?
You must have brought us, Katsu!
What will we get about that?
Nem sem állt nagyon fél.
I'm sorry. I lost my head back there, I know. I've never liked dark caves. But this... It's as if someone took my worst nightmare and made it real. But it's gone now. It's gone! And we're going to be fine. Looks like the only way is down. Here I come then. 3, 2, 1.
Water!
What's he about? Is that?
You let him die. You let us take him. But you're glad, are you not? You wished him dead. You wished him.
You are a fragile thing. You and your kind are dissolved so easily.
What happens to this piece of flesh? The darkness touches its soul. Even as light fades away, you should see it. Eyes are gone forever.
一马呢。
You feed us, you feed us. You are a fragile, you and your kind dissolve so easily. Feel.
Quickly. It's still out there. We need to leave. You can hear it too, can't you? It is there. I'm not mad. I can't see anything. Take me to the light, please. It's still out there. We need to leave. You can hear it too, can't you? It is there. I'm not...
Are we out? Did we get away?
Yes. We're safe now.
What can you see?
A desert.
I can feel the heat and the sand. But whatever that thing did to me, it's like it sucked all the light from inside me. I still can't see anything. Just don't let go.
Oh, shot, good.
Careful. The steps up ahead.
All right. Okay. I'm not sure. I don't know how far I can go. Are there no signs of civilization?
There's something in the distance. It looks like an enormous statue.
How far?
It's going to take us a few hours.
I'm
Stop, stop, stop. I can't do this.
Of course you can. Come on.
I'm too weak. You have to leave me. Listen to me. I can't see. I can barely stand. I won't just slow you down. I'll get you killed. You have to go on without me.
All right. But I'll come back for you. I promise. I'll get help.
Good. You'll do fine on your own. You'll do me proud. Now, go.
Így ezt nehoz már az időt.
Children spread out his heart to the sky. This world is out. You try to run away, but you are made of sand. You are falling apart between our fingers.
I have to find out just how. Come on. This is important. Come on.
Anything for you. Now he screams alone. He curses you. Not even in death will he forgive you. Are you blind? Are you blind yet?
Corba.
There's nothing yes, left. You're gone. All gone.
She's still alive. The other can't be far away.
Taking a nap in the sun. Typical royalty. You have me worried there for a while.
Walter?
Don't worry. We'll find him. You just sit tight, Princess. Can you help them?
The young one will be fine. She is strong. We need to tend to the older one at once.
Hang in there, Walter.
Ciekawe to tutaj jednak siadł.
My name is Kim, and you are in the city of Aurora. I have much to tell you.
Walter? How is he?
He is fortunate to be alive, but we have seen his condition before. We may be able to help him.
Is there another of my friends here? I thought I saw in the desert.
A devilishly handsome soldier by the name of Ben Finn? Not dead yet, my friend.
Please, come with me.
Don't worry, he's a tough old nut. He'll pull through. It's so good to see you. When I was fished out of the local port and Walter and you weren't there, well, I thought it was all over. Then I realized I was being an ass, and I worked my charms to get a search party out for you. Not that Kaelin here needed much persuading.
We are accustomed to misfortune. Now it is time you saw our city.
Jo, cosa scolo. Nem vietlen mi voltak, hogy így sincsen. Ennek oka a gonosz.
Welcome to Aurora, the city of nightmares.
The crawler did this. The being you fought in the desert caves. It appeared 5 years ago, bringing darkness and death. The few of us who still live have known nothing but fear since. We never know when it will come. And we cannot hope to defeat the creature and its spawn without an army. Even with someone like you by our side, Ben Finn speaks most highly of you. But you are not the first savior to come here. Please, walk down to our streets. See for yourself. Then we may talk more.
Go ahead. I've seen enough already. I'll check up on you.
You are the one who survived the desert night.
Yes.
We have not had much fortune without Silas. But as you can see, fortune deserted us long ago. You have come to a cursed land.
What are you doing here? Everybody else seems to be hiding.
I am honoring the dead. My wife and my child. And I stand here because I do not fear joining them.
I'm sorry.
You may read their memorials if you wish. There are many elsewhere. On statues, doorways, wherever a memory will allow itself to live on. My wife and my daughter. You were taken from me by that which dwells in darkness. And darkness is all that is left in my life. I am thankful only that you knew little of the horror that has taken over our city since then. Reyna and Balin, you are in my thoughts always. I will be with you again soon.
I wish to leave a record of my survival in testament to those who did not. Last night, the crawler descended upon Aurora again. We believed ourselves to be ready. We believed we would be safe when it returned. But no one is truly safe anymore. I watched through a window as my neighbors were torn out of their homes by those creatures. That they operate in darkness.
I see
what was done to them. Only hear their screams and the crawler's laughter. And then they came to my house. The walls trembled, the floor shook. I was certain this was to be my last day. And surely it would have been had dawn not begun to break. We are not ready for its return. We will never be ready. We will never be safe.
I will try.
try to honor you always, Father. I will do as you taught me. I will carry myself with the strength you gave me. And I will try to lead our people as you led them. You stood against the darkness and were an example to us all. Your courage lives on in the hearts of every Aurora. I hope I will not disappoint you, your ever-loving daughter, Caleb. Now you know what we have suffered.
That's not silly.
But as I said before, you are not the first outsider to come here.
Who was the other?
His name was Logan, the King of Albion.
Seems your big brother's been keeping secrets. He used to go on expeditions all the time, remember? Until about 4 years ago.
He too faced the crawler. He saw all his soldiers killed by the darkness and nearly died himself. But he survived, thanks to our care. He left with a promise that he would return with an army and save us from the crawler. We never saw him again. King Logan did not cause this, but he did nothing to stop it. Now I ask that you do what he would not. Ben Finn has told us of your quest, of your revolution. There are not many warriors left among us, but we have ships, and we are willing to fight beside you. Not because your brother wronged us, nor because we thirst for revenge, but because we want protection. We require aid if we are to survive. That is the promise you must make. Help us to rebuild Aurora and allow it to become a true part of your kingdom. Not a colony, not a thing to be used, but a place with a voice in your court. Will you make this promise?
I promise.
Then let us go to war.
You have survived a terrible ordeal, but you will be the stronger for it. With Caelan and the Auroran people on your side, you are finally ready to face your brother. It is time for you and Walter to gather your allies and take Bowerstone Castle.
Here's the idea.
Is he gonna make it?
I do not know. The darkness is deep within him. Few ever wake.
But he's improving. I mean, you're doing your thing and he's getting better, right?
I do not wish to give you false hope. Perhaps it would be better if we allowed him to rest.
Don't worry, he's a tough old nut. He'll pull through.
Just yet.
See? I told ya.
Yes. Shame my first sight had to be your ugly mug.
I'm sorry I left you.
You did all you could. And don't think I don't know it. I told you you'd make me proud.
Well, we didn't exactly find the army we were hoping for. And I feel about 100 years older than when we left, but we're finally ready. You've surpassed every hope I had for you. You're the queen Albion needs. So come on, it's time to gather your generals and prepare for battle.
know, maybe I'll take a little nap first.
Jó, közel már le, király koronázom magam, ennyi volt már. Sziasztok!